Hey legends, and welcome back to the Sim Racing channel, where we're changing the pace a bit. While these types of videos generally don't tend to go off like wildfire, I thought it might be nice to switch gears and instead of doing a narrative-driven review style video, instead take a moment to appreciate where Sim Racing is currently at. Today I wanted to highlight the strengths of ACC, namely its audio-visual presentation and the fun of racing a grid of its new GT4 cars. We're in the McLaren 570S today, mostly because McLarens are my favourite supercars, and also because it's a tricky car to drive on account of its idiosyncrasies, such as prominent mid-corner understeer with bouts of unexpected oversteer. Despite this, it's a very strong performer if you're able to master it. Not that you'll be seeing much of that, as ACC is definitely my weakest sim. I never gelled with its driving model and force feedback, so I continue to struggle with pace, but it's one of the things that keeps me coming back, trying to get better. But this video isn't about all that. It's about enjoying the experience of driving in this very impressive game. If you're interested in more content like this on the channel, be sure to let me know down below, and before we hit the race, make sure to hit the sub in order to catch future sim racing content here. Without further ado, I hope you enjoy the race.
On the left.